an ancient city hidden underwater. China's Atlantis. In the eastern reaches of Zhejiang Province is a lake containing over 1,000 islands. But this is a man-made wonder. The lake is only 60 years old and was created during construction of one of China's early hydropower plants. It represented a vital first step in the country's rapid economic development. These islands are actually the top of hills, a clue to what lies submerged below. Lo Shengliang was one of the first people to venture into this unique underwater world. Today, he has teamed up with cameraman Wu Lixin to use 3D scanning technology to resurrect an ancient city. Diving to the depths of this lake comes with challenges.
还是这个千岛湖水底下就跟月球上一样，就是看不到什么生命的迹象，所以这还是蛮恐怖的，就是。
At last, after descending over 130 feet, they find what they've been searching for. The 1,000-year-old Shichen, or Lion City. This will be the first time it's been captured three-dimensionally.
We need to surround this, for example, the camera body. If I want all the data, I need to surround it. From different angles, many photos, then put the photos in the program and enter them into the process.
Computer software converts these photos into a 3D image. Once an opulent city and the political and economic hub for eastern China, it now lays remarkably well preserved in the fresh water.